nandito na naman tayo sa kitchen para mag-record tayo ng luluto for today. So, meron tayong susundan dito na recipe. It's a veggie recipe. Natikman ko siya one time in a fast food para mga Jollibee juniors, Star Junior, basta ganun, para siya sa restaurant. Then sabi ko, it's really good. And ang mga bata, nagustuhan din nila, even though hindi sila mahilig sa gulay. So, hindi kumakain ng gulay yung mga anak ko. Except dun sa panganay. So, ngayon, I'm gonna try to cook it. Again, like I said, first time. Pag sa mga cooking, nilalagay natin ng konting twist. Tsaka pasa siya na sa aking sink. Mamaya pa ako maghuhugas. Okay. So, ang iluluto natin ngayon, ang itatry natin is yung zucchini nuggets or fritters. They call it fritters or nuggets. Ganon. Para, let's see kung kakainin ng mga anak ko. Okay? But, nung nasa restaurant kami noon, kumain sila, tinikman nila at nagusto nila. Kasi, masarap naman. Pero, hopefully, masarap ang kalabasan. Ngayon, tingnan ko sa YouTube, they have this zucchini fritters and ano siya, plain lang siya, but this time, lalagyan natin ng twist. So, I'm probably gonna do half. Kalahati, lalagyan ko siya ng cheese. Kasi mahilig sila sa cheese. Mahilig sa cheese ng mga anak ko. Lalagyan natin ng mozzarella. Then, the other half is walang cheese. Regular lang. Okay? I'm gonna show you how to do it. Kasi parehos tayo, para pareho tayong matuto. At just now, mag-i-start pa lang din ako. Ngayon ko pa lang siya gagawin. Alright? So, let's go! So, okay. So, for our ingredients, it says in here sa ating tutorial, dun sa kanilang recipe, we need at least 2 zucchini na large. Pag medium daw, kailangan mo nang at least 5 of this. But I have the large one, so I have 2 right now. Tapos, you're gonna need 1 teaspoon plus half teaspoon salt. So, yung isa kasi, kaya dalawa yan, 1 teaspoon and another half. The first teaspoon is we're going to put mamaya pag nag-grater na natin to, kasi grater natin siya. Then, we're gonna need the 2 large egg for that. Asan na ba yung egg? Egg, nasaan? Oh, here we go. Ito. 2 large egg. That's what we need. 2 large egg. Tapos, itong onion leaves. Or you can use also the chives. It says half cup of dice. So, i-slice ko yan mamaya. I-dice ko to mamaya. Okay? Then, we're gonna need all-purpose flour. Here's my all-purpose flour. Ayan. It's 1 cup lang. 1 cup lang daw. 1 cup. Then, we're gonna need 1 teaspoon. Oh, wait. The half teaspoon ground black pepper to taste. Then, we're gonna need 1 teaspoon of baking powder. What else? Okay. Olive oil for sauteing. So, I guess dito mo siya i-fried. Kasi hindi naman yata need ng deep fried. So, we're just gonna need the olive oil for it. At yun, hindi kasama yun, okay? Drinks ko yan. Then, like I said, half of our fritters, I'm gonna put some cheese, mozzarella cheese. So, that's our ingredients, guys. There you go. So, here we go. First thing first, we need to wash the zucchini. Wash muna natin siya. Ganyan. Kids are busy right now. They're playing, so meron akong chance magluto at hindi sila nagugulo sa akin. Ayun sila, if you can see them, ayun sila naglalaro. Yesterday, I fixed the playroom again. Dahil si hubby nag-order ng new trampoline. Meron kaming trampoline before but he ordered new one kasi yung isa medyo hindi na okay yung paa. So, he needs to order new one. So, inayos ko yung space sa toy room para magkaroon ng space kapag sinet up ko yung trampoline. Tabi-tabi po sa aking malaking braso. Ayan. I-grate lang natin siya. Hindi siya may refrigerator kasi malambot. You don't need to force. Para ano, diba? Ano nang ginagawa ng malaki kong braso kung hindi ko naman ito magagawa, diba? Okay. So, as you can see, while I'm doing this, I'm also watching some of my YouTube friends. Nagwa-watch ako sa mga videos nila, even though naka-silent. Kasi hindi pwede marinig, diba? Baka marinig dito sa video ko eh. So, yung mga gusto magpa-shoutout dyan, shoutout na. Just comment to the comment box. I will gonna shout out just sa next video natin. Ay, mukhang madami siya pag naluto. Okay. Hopefully, tama yung ginagawa ko. So, right here. Oh. Don't worry, as always I say, I always wash my hand before I do this, okay? So, malinis. Exercise ko lang ng braso to. Ay, hindi ako left-handed. Okay. So, we're gonna grater this. After natin siya na-grater, kailangan natin siyang I guess i-soak sa salt. That's what siguro kaya may 1 teaspoon and half teaspoon. Tama ba? Tama. So, kailangan natin siyang i-soak sa water. Ah, is it water? I guess hindi. No, sorry. There's no water. I-soak lang natin siya sa kanyang salt. Kasi yung mga ganito, watery na to. So, kapag nilagay mo ng salt to, lalabas talaga yung pinaka, I guess, mga bitter taste. Ganon. Aba, kakapagod din pala mag-grater. Okay. Maganda exercise pala ito. Kailangan left din. Baka mag-grater ko kamay ko. Okay. Galaw-galaw. Galaw-galaw. Galaw-galawin ng malaking braso para lumait. Ayan. Ayan, malapit na. O, diba? Ay! Finish! So, here we go. Bihira ako gumawa ng videos ngayon, guys. Sa kadahilanan na nabibisi ako gumawa ng video ng mga bata. So, just try to visit yung YouTube channel nila. I'm gonna put it on my description. So, maybe you wanna visit their channel. They're having fun na ginagawa yung mga video. So, guys, pa-support din ako ha, yung mga bata. Alright. Okay, so he did, what is it? Oh, he's stirring 1 teaspoon of salt. So we need 1 teaspoon of salt for that. So dito na papasok yung ating 1 teaspoon of salt. Okay. Hopefully nakikita nyo. 1 teaspoon. Ay, nahulog. Okay. So 1 teaspoon of salt. Okay. I guess that's good. Then we're just gonna mix it. Okay. At ang gamit ko, pang sandok ng rice cooker. Ng kanin. Ito. Wala nang arte-arte, guys. Tayo kasi mga Pilipino, kung anong pwede natin gamitin, we just used it, right? So, hindi na tayo arte. Kasi pagkatamad tayo, alam natin kuhanin yung mga bagay na ano, alam natin pwede na magamitin, gagamitin na natin. So, hindi na tayo kukuha. Hindi na tayo kikilos para kunin pa, di ba? Pahirapan mo ba sarili mo, meron nang pwede gamitin. Okay. Set aside for 10 minutes. So, I will be right back, guys. After 10 minutes, okay? So, we need to follow para hindi palpak ang ating trabaho, okay? Ating cooking. Ating pagkain. So, it's 10 minutes waiting. So, I'm gonna put my alarm. It's 10:20 here. So, we're gonna put this at exactly 10:30, okay? See you!
2,000 years later.
Magluluto na tayo. As for now, we just unahin natin ang ating without cheese. Unahin natin siya. Ating plain zucchini fritters. No? Once naluto natin ito, isusunod natin yung with cheese, okay? So, just need to finish this. Yung nauna ko ka na medyo nasunog. Okay. After this, yung may cheese na. So, let's see kung anong kalalabasan ng ating with cheese, alright? Alright guys, for now, natapos na natin itong plain. We're going to with the cheese na. So let's see. Laman na natin. So there you go guys, we're just gonna fry everything. Fry ko lang ito and mamaya I will show you and we're gonna try it kung sana mas okay, kung pareho ba silang okay or mas okay yung may cheese like that. So we're just gonna fry this so para din na masyadong maba ang video natin, okay? Hurry, there you go guys, here you go, say hi.
This is Mommy and Aya.
Okay. She feeling niya nag-vlog siya ngayon, but this is Mommy's turn, okay? Okay. So, right now, fix your baby. So you can si Aya ang magiging ating taster for today. So, before nagluto ako ng without the cheese, this one.
This is the cheese.
And dito is yung with cheese. This is the one with the cheese, baby, okay? We're gonna try it. You need to try it and tell me which one is really good, okay?
Okay.
Okay. You can get one. You wanna try that with the cheese one first? Si Aya, ang ating hurado. Ta-da-da-da. Okay, go
vanilla.
First.
I choose this
one. Oh, you choose, you eat the cheese first, with the cheese first.
Cheese.
Go try. You try it first, okay? Then you tell them if it's good or no, okay? Patayin natin yung gulay today.
Good!
Oh, is it good? Yay!
Awesome!
It's good? Wow! Can you finish that? Mm-hmm. Okay, that's good.
Yeah, cheese.
Para-paraan lang, guys. Para mapakain ng gulay ang mga bata. All right.
Marcel, big one.
Oh yeah, later. After you finish that, you drink water, okay? Then after you drink water,
okay.
You're gonna try this without cheese. Then you're gonna tell me if it's good as well, okay?
Okay.
If it's good, is it okay and good, give us a thumbs up. Alright, okay. Drink water first. So, tapos na siya sa cheese, guys. So, dito na siya sa ating without cheese. Don't forget, this is zucchini fritters. Nagugutom ako. This will be my lunch. This is the only lunch for me. Ito lang yung kakainin ko for lunch, okay? Dahil kasi sila may pizza na sila. Nagluto ako kanina. But Arya loves to eat though. Good as well. Which one is better? This with the cheese or without cheese?
This one.
See, kasi mahilig siya sa cheese. Tinikman kanina to ng panganay ko, si Brian. Si Brian mas gusto ang walang cheese. But si Aya kasi mahilig siya sa cheese. That's why she loves cheese one. Thank you, Aya. Mm-hmm. Are they good?
Mm-hmm.
Are you gonna finish them?
Mm-mm.
Oh, that's good. Oh, you also finish your pizza, okay? Papatingin lang siya.
It's your mommy.
Okay, my turn. Okay, it's my turn, guys. I need to check. Hindi ko pa rin siya natikman. Why? Patata. Okay. I'm telling the truth. Hindi na kasi siya crunchy. So, pag kinain mo siya, kung ikaw, mahilig ka kumain ng okoy,
yeah,
this is good. I guess bagay siya sa suka.
Masarap. Yeah, I'll cook you. I have.
No, later. So masarap siya ilagay sa suka. Kasi para siya lasang okoy siya. But it's zucchini, masarap. Okay, dito naman tayo sa second one, sa cheese. At isa papakain ko siya ng gulay. Okay. This one with the cheese, nasunog ko pa nga, oh. Okay, let's try. Oh, mas masarap nga pag may cheese.
I can get out. I can get the water. Got it. This is not good.
Oh, with the cheese is better, guys. Try it. Hindi mo siya kailangan na suka. Hindi mo siya kailangan na suka. You can eat it like this. Para talaga para siyang nuggets na soft, ganun. Kung nakakakain kayo ng mga nuggets na yung alam mo na kasi may mga nuggets na kapag tumatagal is matigas. This one para siyang let's say yung mga bagong luto na nuggets, ganun. Pero this one is veggie.
Veggie?
No, I'm just saying. But this is good, right? Go eat some. There you go, guys.
There you go, guys.
Thank you so much for this. Nabulo na pa ako. Thank you so much for today.
Subscribe.
Oh yeah, sabi na siya. Like.
And
subscribe. And don't forget the bell.
Bell.
You don't know. You don't have the bell because it's for kids TV. Okay.
Goodbye.
Bye. Thank you so much for watching.
Thank you for watching.
Bye.